They gave him the two.
Yes, millionaires.
She was very...
They have, no, but they have some women who are bitches too. Like, you just can't date this girl because she is such a bitch.
Also, the reason is, they are businessmen and they don't have time to date. So that's where they go.
They want some, they basically want her to find them their love.
So they go like, hey, how are you doing today? I want to take Jennifer Lopez this weekend. That's their attitude.
But the whole point is that...
But if she says that you cannot sleep with these girls, this
until
is not what happens.
Have a serious relationship. This is their deal. And they pay them up to like $100,000.
And she's girls, like all these girls in Los Angeles who wants to be a stripper, who wants to be an actor.
But not always that type. They have to screen people to make sure that they're going to
fit. Oh,
there
are a lot of Russians too.
Okay, stop.
Always
it.
Russians. You didn't watch it enough.
I watch shows. What can you do?
No, I watch it all the time. I travel a lot.
Timmy,
I travel a lot. That's the only show on TV when I'm in the hotel.
So? So I think she's crying.
She's doing cartas, she's saying, oh yeah, it's not something she's saying, oh yeah.